high seas. A tale of fabulous treasure. A tale of three pirate brothers what searched for the treasure. And a tale of how their plans was thwarted by a cat and a mouse.
Hands includes paws, Cat. To say for yourself.
Arr, yarr!
No, never mind. I don't want to hear your lies. I ought to...
Yarr.
Well, what have we here?
Yarr!
Shiver me timbers! Oh, a treasure map! And if I remember the maps I've seen in me youth, this one be leading to the lost riches. Oh, the Spanish Main!
Oh, yeah.
Finding that treasure It's been a 40-year competition between me and me two scurvy siblings, Blue Pirate Bob and Purple Pirate Paul. Ooh, what a couple of ugly bilge rats they be.
Yarr!
Now I'm gonna keelhole you.
Yarr!
Oh, I'm sorry. Walk the plank. I was gonna make you walk the plank, but now I'd be in such a fine mood, I'll be holding off on it. For now.
Yarr.
Oh, nice work, Thomas.
Now, he said, I'd be Blue Pirate Bob, and I don't take lightly to no stowaways. You know what I do to stowaways? Rock? Oh, sorry. No, I don't feed them and make them comfortable and see to their every need, but you're half right, because there will be some feeding to me mascot. Sorry, little fella. I'm just translating. What's that you say? You want a bargain for your life, do ye? A treasure, says ye. Well, what? That makes a sweet pot sweeter, doesn't it? And where might that be?
Yarr!
Well, if it ain't the ship of me no good brother, Red Pirate Ron. So, you're saying he found a treasure map, are ye?
Yarr.
Well then, let's pay him our traditional family visit, says I, huh?
Yarr!
Oh, that should keep the mask from falling over again. Of Davy Jones' locker room. Oh, me hated brother Blue Pirate Bob. So you smell me treasure map, huh? Well, come and get it.
man. What up? How's the job going?
Hey, Betty.
Oh, you know, he mutters the same indecipherable growl. I translate it as best I can. He gives me the occasional cracker. You?
Ugh, same old, same old. I tell you, it's not like it used to be, huh? It's getting so I can hardly understand a word he's saying.
I hear you. Over.
Oh, gotta run!
See you, Stan.
Blast you, swine! I'll send you to the bottom of the sea!
This is for all that time you spent hogging the bathroom, Brother Bob.
Yarr.
Who am I translating for?
Oh, well, no one, I guess. Just habit.
Thought you could steal me treasure map, you scurvy dog.
Yarr! Yarr!
Go get that map, you mangy cat. There's an extra ration of kippers in it for you.
Mm-hmm. Remember, you have until sunset to return the map to the bottle, or suffer its curse. Earth.
Oh, you did good returning the map to me, cat!
Yar.
Now let's end this party with a bang!
Yar.
What? Oh, Brother Ron, you wouldn't sink your own flesh and blood now, would you? Not to mention his beloved parrot.
Yar.
Aye, that I would! I found the map to the treasure of the Spanish Main.
Yar?
Oh, the Spanish Main? Oh, no. That treasure be cursed. Our brother Purple Paul went lost trying to find it.
Yar!
Aye! And so will ye!
Yar!
Give the fishes me regards. Sorry about that, Betty. Talk to you later.
Yar!
Oh, well, you never did forgive me for taking the top bunk. Oh, hey, take it easy, Stan. Catch you later.
Set sail for Yo-Ho! Yo-Ho Island!
Aye, aye, Pirate Ron!
Yar, yar, yar.
Help yourself to me own secret kipper store.
Oh, yar.
Oh, which apparently ain't much of a secret.
Yar.
Now let's see, where be the tiny dot that says ye be here?
Cursed! You did not return the map to the bottle by sunset. And now you are all cursed!
Yar?
What's this about returning the map to a bottle? This be the first I've heard of it.
But I told you already! I told him! Oh, yes, I did! And now, you are all cursed! This ship is now hereby commissioned into the fleet of the Spanish Main!
Yar!
Thomas, have ye anything to say for yourself? I'll be outside. Oh.
Pirate Ron, abandoned ship.
Start lowering the boat. Well, Thomas, since all this be your fault, row!
I see you real soon.
Having decided their ship was of no further use to them, the pirates set out in their lifeboat to find the treasure. They faced peril after peril and extremely unpleasant seasickness. At long last, they reached their accursed goal.
Yar!
Yo-Ho Island! The place on the map where the treasure be buried! Rest assured, lads, the dangers here be many, and the rewards be few. Except for me, for whom the rewards will be vast. Now, Thomas, row! This be going into your permanent employee record!
Thank you.
enter me private sanctuary without me express written or verbal permission. Yarr! Quiet, you! Can't understand a word you're saying. Well, why don't you answer, cat? You got your tongue? A mouse? Oh, I hate vermin. I'm gonna take the both of you and have you kill hauled. And when that's finished, in the unlikely event, if there's anything remaining, which there won't be, I'll gather up all the itty-bitty pieces and feed them to the... Get 'em, boys! Get 'em, ye bumbling primates! I know what they're after. They're here for the treasure! Yarr! Quiet, you! Seeking the treasure, are you? No, don't talk. I knows you are. So there ain't no use lying. Now, I ain't gonna hurt you. All that spooky speechifying earlier was just to try and scare you off. But I do want to warn you. Do you know why I, Barnacle Paul, be on this island in the first place? No, not the coconuts, though they be mighty tasty. No, not the bananas either, though high in potassium they be. No, it ain't for the monkeys either, though they do keep a tidy jungle clearing. Uh-oh, it all started 40 years ago. When me and me two brothers, Ron and Bob, had a love of treasure maps. One day we found in our collection the most prized map of them all. The treasure of the Spanish Main. That's Maine as in M-A-N-E. The fortune amassed by Don Diego Clipper Shears, the most famous wake maker in Spain. He'd hidden his fabulous wealth on an offshore island for tax purposes, and I aimed to plunder it. Of course, me brothers had the same idea. They say the map were cursed. Maybe that be why the sound of our fighting was more than our sweet mother could bear. So she dispatched every last one of our maps. While Ron and Bob spent the next 40 years trying to find them, I was the only one what had seen enough of the Spanish Main map to remember where the island be.
Sweet mother of pearl!
I had no idea there'd be no working bathrooms on the island, and I was horrified. But I made do, and after searching 40 years, I never found the treasure of the Spanish Main. I'm telling you this so you'll turn back now and you won't have to live through the same despair I have. Now, if only I'd had that map, that would have been a totally different story. Oh, you're going anyway, eh? Well, good luck. No, just because I failed for 40 years don't mean ye will. No, go. Have fun. When the madness sets in, be sure to say hi for me.
Oh, well, if it ain't me own brother, Purple Paul.
I told you, I don't want to be part of your whole color scheme name thing. I'm Barnacle Paul.
Yar!
Quiet, you.
Hiya, Chuck.
Yar!
Yar!
That cat stole me map to the treasure of the Spanish Main.
The Spanish Main? That be the map to the Spanish Main? Find the treasure of the Spanish Main.
Yar.
Oh, sure. We.
Thank you.
Yar! This be where the X on the map be located.
Blast! I always meant to search here. Does it count if I meant to search here?
Yar!
No!
Avast, me brother! Tis the animal Scalawags! Arr, a split? That'd be a difficult shot to make. Close, but now that we all be back together, let's try and stay together.
X marks the spot. Greetings, fortune hunters. I am the spirit of Don Diego Clippershears. You survived the curse of my map and have come seeking the burial place of the treasure of the Spanish Main. Unfortunately, that makes you thieves, and all thieves must first get by my security system. You do not get to be the most famous wig maker in Spain without knowing a little magic. How else could someone make all those old guys want to wear long, curly hair? It looks so ridiculous. Behold, the guardian of the treasure of the Spanish Main! Yeah. It was the only thing we had on the ship to model it after. You did not think I would just give you the treasure, did you? Farewell, fools! So, you defeated my guardian, eh? Well, good for you. But I bet you did not bring back the key. Oh, so you have. Well, congratulations. This is the lock to the door. You may only enter if you can figure out the puzzle of how the key opens it. And you will have to be very crafty indeed, because it won't be... Okay, yes, I suppose that was a little obvious. You have defeated my guardian and unlocked the door. Fabulous riches await you within. Reaches beyond your wildest dreams! I guess he isn't too much of a hurry to hear about the horrible traps that protect the treasure inside! Did I forget to mention those? Well, I do not have a brain, so it's tough to remember things. That is right. The old trap-smashing stair that smashes down on you from the ceiling trick. You may as well turn back because the rest of the stairs are all trapped, and there's no way anybody could possibly... Hey, what are you doing? I am fine. Thanks for asking. To show you an ancient cryptic rune, and you are going to have to memorize it. Oh, did you catch that? I hope so, because now you have to find it again. Amongst all these, whichever rune you choose, a door will open to let you out. But if you choose the wrong rune, that lightning rod up there will zap you but good. No pressure. And the... Go! We have officially started. Choose a rune. Today. Choose a rune today, please. Got places to be, things to do. How would you just hurry up and... Well, I said the door would open after you chose, and technically you did choose, so I guess I cannot make a liar out of myself now. Wealth is now yours for the taking. So go ahead, take it. Go on, what are you waiting for? Take it, it is yours. What? You think there is a catch? Well, you are right, there is a catch. Can get past this. The treasure of the Spanish Main is all yours. Fortunately for me, you will not. Is the big climax to the fabulous treasure hunt? Oh, that is just great! Fantastic! You can take the emergency exit. What do I care? I guess I do not need a hoard of cash. It is not like I go out much. I am a skull for crying out loud. Maybe this is the year I finally turn the place into a bed and breakfast.
The treasure!
Yeah.
For the last time, quiet, you!
Oh, you're even more beautiful in person.
I don't suppose you're wearing all that just to test it out for me. Or were you thinking of stealing the treasure for yourself? Because that would mean I'd have to... Oh, my goodness, you're not serious.
Oh, you are.
Oh, my. Hope you weren't trying to steal the treasure for yourself. Oh, boy, you don't want to know. You treacherous swine! Get your hands off me, traitor!
Yar?
Oh, sorry. Traitorous boar.
What do you mean, your treasure?
Yar!
Well, some kind of pig. I can't understand what you're saying half the time.
Yar, yar.
Be gone, you stupid parrot! I don't need... Oh, this is at me! Oh, okay, fine. Have it your own way. I quit.
This treasure be mine. I got squatter's rights, I am. Now, see here, brother. This treasure be mine. And if Bob were here, he'd agree.
Yeah!
Last, I was hoping I wouldn't have to prove that.
Yeah!
Ah! Oh, excuse me. Hey, back away from that treasure, me scurvy brothers.
Yar!
Yar?
You got me. I'm not sure what he said. I mean, I thought he... You know what? The dialect is different. And in this business, when... What? Ah, me? Fired? But, oh, dear. What will the gals in the sewing circle think?
Brother Bob, tell Ron the treasure be mine.
Yeah! Ah!
Just like the old days.
Thank you.
pirate brothers was thwarted out of their treasure by a cat and a mouse.
Oh, now there's a pirate I could work for, huh? The strong, silent type.
And for once, we won't have any trouble figuring out what he's trying to say.
Yar!
But it ain't all bad on the island for us brothers. No, there'd be plenty of interesting things to keep